shankha or conch shell is a significant instrument in Hinduism. The conch shell is known as the shankha in Sanskrit. It is a symbol of purity, brilliance, and auspiciousness. In Hinduism, the sound from the conch is associated with the sacred syllable Om, which is believed to be the first sound of creation. The shankha or conch marks the beginning of any good work. The sound of a conch is believed to be the purest form of sound, which ushers in freshness and new hope. The word shankha literally means specifying the inauspicious and impure. Therefore, the conch shell is blown at the beginning of any religious ritual in Hinduism, and even at the arrival of the idol of any deity in the house. The conch plays a very important role in Hindu rituals. Also, there are few interesting facts about the conch, which you would be amazed to know. The origin of shankha is believed to have originated from the churning of the ocean or Samudra Manthan. There are two types of conches, the left-handed conch shell and the right-handed conch shell. The right-handed conch is considered auspicious and is also known as Valampiri Shankha or Lakshmi Shankha. Shankha is usually associated with Lord Vishnu. A conch is one of the five principal weapons of Lord Vishnu. Lord Vishnu's conch is known as the Panchajanya, which is believed to be the most powerful among the conch shells. It is said to contain the five elements, water, fire, earth, sky, and air. When the conch is blown, the sound emanated from it is a symbol of creation. Shankha is also associated with the god of wealth, Kubera. The right-handed conch shell is kept at home by many people because it is said to bring wealth and prosperity. It is placed on a clean red cloth or a silver or a clay pot. People usually keep water in the conch, which is sprinkled while performing the puja rituals. The shankha is believed to hold the cosmic energy within itself, which gets emanated when it is blown. Leaving aside the mythology part, even if you hold the shankha near your ear, you can hear the humming sound of ocean in it. This is actually a natural vibration or cosmic energy of earth, which gets magnified on entering the conch shell. Thus, the conch shell has a great significance in Hinduism.